What you did was brave. You're not Helen of Sparta. You are Helen of Troy.
God, how are you feeling?
Oh, she's
oh, it gets better, I promise.
He and Charlie broke up a few months ago, but have remained friends. Charlie's pregnancy was unplanned, but the ex-couple are committed to co-parenting their son.
She was very happy.
Game over.